There is a passageway to the most evil place you can imagine. A gate behind which the demons wait to take back what was once theirs. And now, someone has opened the gate.
Now, this is weird, tearing sound. There is the decomposed corpse of her dead father.
Oh, no.
He's tearing out hair by the hands.
I'm calling the police.
You got demons.
I mean, you guys are serious about that demon stuff?
Pray it's not too late.